Hi all, good morning. This is Terratrix, and welcome to Morning Glory. So, it's a month of May. We have May Day, Ach May, you know, the national gay day. And in Afrikaans we say Nai May for nine. Nai. A sewing machine is a Nai machine. And another word for pumping on a Wednesday, like pump day, Wednesday. Hump day, I mean. Nai May. We've done that. What's that word? We've done that. Now, it's 11 May. My May. So, we have to pull a few tarot cards to see how's it going to go, because my birthday is on the 21st. Happy birthday to me. Hello and welcome. I am Lionel Royale. I hope this is going to work now. Because I want some clarification cards with the Piatnik. Is it Piatnik? No, this is the plastic. Where's the Piatnik? Where is the Piatnik? Piatnik. And that's with the nine. So, for the next 10 days, 11 to 21 May, let's see what we have with the energies we can expect. The cards will tell us. Or, let's hope I can read something from the cards for you. Because you are the light at the end of my tunnel. Doing it a little bit different today. Don't you think it's a good idea? Always look at life. Oh, nice. Some work to be done. Yes, for sure, some work to be done in the next 10 days. And we'll have the Six of Wands. Victory! Victory. Our first card is... choices, decisions. Which one to make? All that is glitters is not gold. Look beyond those clouds. I just finished. I need to go buy some more clouds. Look beyond them. Stop the clouds. But there's definitely money improvements. So, make the right choices. Your second card is... Temperance, yes. Have temperance. Because Archangel Michael is here to take care of everything. Conquering the sun, the moon, and the stars. Gold turns into water, water into wine. But there are money restrictions involved with doing these things. You know, miracles cost a lot. 420. So maybe you're just testing the waters to see. Why is nothing clear? And the next card is upside down, actually, as you can see. But we'll read it right way up. The Knight of Pentacles. There's a message coming to you. Very slowly, he's taking his time. And there's definitely somebody is going to come and deliver a message to you about this money. Money is coming to you on your birthday. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! You are the queen or the king, and you are in control of your emotions, completely control of your emotions. You have conquered. You can transform a bad mood into a good mood in a split second. Or this person will come into your life and teach you how, because this is a court card. So this lady will come and give you a message too, to show you how good you've been. Wow. Let's get some clarification from the piano playing cards. I love these. Don't know why. Let's see. Definitely looking good, ladies and gentlemen. My friend, indeed. A friend indeed. A friend with weed is a friend indeed. At the bottom, 10 of spades. That's behind us. That's behind us. Because the 10 of spades means... I actually wrote it down. I need to learn these, hey? Just off by heart. That's good. No, it's good. Spades is good. No, that's clubs. It's not. No, 10 of spades is not good. It's not good at all. Great sadness, that's behind us. Mixed with tears and disappointment, that's behind us. Not only bad, but poisonous and like jealousy. Yes. It counteracts the good effects of the gods near you. You may be overcome with dread, and nothing is going right. Do not. It's a warning. Do not get addicted to your sorrows. That's in the past. We are not addicted to our sorrows. Now, let's pull the card. 5. 5 of Diamante. Diamante. Number 5. Come alive. Reconciliation. Reconciliation, renewing vows, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. Your difficulties and misfortunes should not ruin your love. Your relationship is not beyond repair. How beautiful is that? Mwah. I think that's enough for this tarot tricks reading. So we all have relationships, we all have fights, we all, well, you and I are right here now, so we can reconcile this way. If I've done any wrong, I am so sorry. I please ask for your forgiveness for my trespasses against you, and I too forgive you your trespasses against me. Because God knows, thine is the glory and the honor. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, God. I thank you for watching and joining the Lionese Train Tarot Tricks. If you like this show, please give me a thumbs up. If you have anything to say, please comment as you see fit. And remember, sharing is caring. So please share this. Tell your friends. Tell your enemies. Tell your frenemies. Frenemies. Thank you for watching. Ciao for now. Tot ziens. Salang achle. Ich liebe dich. Ek is lief vir jou.
Kusie, sidele.